Hey everyone! I hope you like this video today. I am doing a Christmas design. This is with using candy coat gel. I absolutely love the stuff. I can't get enough of it. I'm raving about it that much. It just goes on really nice and smooth. And some of them that I've got, like my red and my pink, they only take one coat. They are amazing. I love them. This I think took three, but usually only take two. I think it's just because it's a very long nail, but I love the top coat. It's super shiny, as you can see on the video. Anybody love green eyes? Is it just me? I literally don't stop doing green nails. I'm just pouring on the Rudolph now. It's very simple, so don't say you can't do it, you can do it. I had to do a few coats of this white, I think it was three. Back after curing and do the white again, but I think I only do the antlers once and I do the face about three times. Said that too many times now. Christmas. I love doing Christmas nails, but I just love buying presents and everything. I wish it was nail mail, but it's not. It's from Sun, so it's not that exciting. I still enjoy it. I've just had an idea why I was watching this back. What do you say to a tutorial for New Year nails? Is it a bit too soon? I don't know. Leave a comment below and let me know. tail. But yeah, it's not that much detail actually, because it's an easy Rudolph and it's just a nose. But if you want to see a more detailed Rudolph, then I can do that for you. Just let me know. After the nose is done, then I put top coat on him and then he's finished. All done. On the pictures at the end, I do show some sugar cardigan nails with him, but there is a video on that on this channel, so you can go and check that out so you can do both. See that? I called him a him. What would you call yours? A she or a him? And I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe, because there's no point me doing this if you don't. So please like and subscribe now.